Hello there, I'm Aldrahill and welcome back to Mountain Blade Prophecy of Pendor, and you are joining the Kingdom of Barrington, such as it is. One town, two castles, and six villages. And Auriga's probably going to get under siege soon, Fineda's being raided. We have two lords, one of whom is a companion, and now we must protect our people. These farmers are being attacked by wayfarers. Well, let's just wreck them, shall we? This is our first battle with our queenly raiment. Look at that helmet. No one can stop us. Except for, of course, the combined armies of everyone. Now, we're in a good position somewhat because... Oh, hello. Yep. Whoa, he's a rogue knight, man. Jesus. No prisoners. Oh wow, they got crossbows. No one gets to live. You attack my farmers, I murder you horribly. Oh, I killed everyone. Oh, there's still quite a few left. I get it. Ha, they're trapped on the border. Out of the way. I'll just dismount and take care of you. Oh, right through his head. Get wrecked. So, sorry, I really wanted to murder all of those people. I just really had to kill all of them. You know? Okay, so. Well, this is a really good time for us because the Empire is at war with both Sileon and the Shar. And I believe the Shar has actually taken Relic Keep and they're probably going to take a few more. So what's going to happen is the Empire is going to be very much weakened. So they're going to be a lot easier to fight in this war that I'm forced to deal with. Who is the people who I were my persuasion? Ah, Sarah the Fox is one. Yeah. Let's go back and listen to an emissary. It's been a long time since I was queen. Well, king rather, but now I'm queen. Hey, Julia. Emissary. To the Fierce Svein. I express my goodwill as one monarch to another. I will send Sarah the Fox. And another one. To Ravenstern. One monarch to another. And we will send Leslie. Excellent. Good stuff, everyone. And now let's gather some Pendor troops. Let's get rid of this brigand camp. Let's get rid of this brigand camp for God's sake. Oh look, they're all my companions. Oh, I really love doing camps like this because it's always the top people. Because you're only allowed like six people with you. You end up just taking the companions because they're the top because they're the best troops. Here comes the queen to deal with you personally. My armor is so good. So there's actually no point in attacking me. I'm essentially impervious to light troops. Their bows, crossbows, they do nothing to me. I think you need at least a light crossbow to even do above like 5 damage. Like, hunting does nothing. Guys, come on. Doing them myself. You know what? Let's do two swords. Two-handed. back here. Where are you going? Oh shit. Is that Rogue Squire? Whoa! Heretic Leader. How'd you spawn from? Their armor's a bit better. They have morning stars as well. Why are they not doing anything? Oh, whatever. I have to kill them all myself. Actually, no, actually, Lethaldrin's killed 5 with his bow. What a beast. I really need to put some points into athletics. I'm really getting tired of not being able to get anywhere. I just need 80,000 experience before I level up. Oi. Ugh. Why are they just fighting? Charge! Stop being sacks of shit. Come on, bring it. Get over it. Oh shit, he blocks. Wrecked. How many are there? How many are there? Jesus. Oh, look at this guy. Jocelyn, is that? Alistair. Good job, bro. I'll take these ones. Oop, there's no one there. 14 people killed. This is a good idea to get rid of these, especially because I'm going to be very much tied to the prosperity of Marleons for a while. So if Marleon villagers are not able to bring their goods to market, as that's what the villagers do, they won't be able to increase the prosperity. Zero damage, please. Oh my god, I take no damage. Bring it on. What's it gonna be? Can't even harm me. Good job. Good job, Alistair. Oh, they respawn. How many are there? They've killed 37 of them. Goodness gracious. Volume a little bit. Whoa, a dungeon got knocked out. Good job, Scrub. Yeah, this is where I really wish I had some athletics. Ugh. There's still 6. Come on. God, they didn't even react. They just died. God, this sword's awesome. Let's try and hit one. Oh, that hit. Whatever. This should be it, right? Last 3. Come on, guys. One more. Good job, Reaver. God, her arm is awesome. Oh, wow. Look at these excellent goods. So happy I got their goods. Doesn't even matter. Now, let's gather some troops. Empire was a peace agreement? Reject. Does this mean I can try and take some castles and stuff? Oh my. They're actually offering peace agreements. You know what that means, guys. It's time to take the war to them. Let's get rid of all of our Empire troops. So you don't lose morale for fighting with them. And re-equip ourselves. Is that all of them? God, I have a lot of troops. Oh, Empire Knight. Forgot about him. Man, I really like having Empire Knights. Oh well. Alright, and let's take some different kinds of troops. God, we have a lot of armored pikemen. I swear we're like mostly Empire. Some Salion recruits. Ravenstone skirmishers. Ravenstone wardens. Salion footmen. Pad us up a little bit. Armored axemen. Axemen. Couple Huskarls. Couple berserkers. 10 skirmishers. That'll do. Actually, we'll get rid of the rangers and we'll try and recruit some on the way. There we go. Why does Conigo Valdez hate us? Ooh. Oh, you know what? I should ask and see if people want to join in my dungeon. I completely forgot to do that. Whoops. I should have done that. I'll do that when I go back. Alright, 2 armored axemen. Make sure we have the right weapons this time. Hello, Lord Brutus. Alright, well, then I will besiege you. Let's do it. Oh, shit. Be gone. Damn it. Why did that happen? Ugh, leave me alone. There we go, for goodness sake. For goodness sake. Let's try that again. Attack! Continue to take castles. This one's so easy to take. Wow, look at all these Empire troops. I personally garrison some of these. Oh man. I personally did this. Got him. Just gotta keep sniping. Gotta keep sniping. Ah, damn it. Oh, why didn't we have more archers? Got him. Got him. Get him, lads. 27 of them have been killed. Ugh. This is the time, this is the time. They haven't spawned new allies yet. Yeah. Whoa, 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 hey. That's it. Oh, Lethaldrin. Lethaldrin, please. You're so amazing. No, I'm down. Retreat! Do it again. If we do it right, we can actually seriously win. Let's try this again. There we go, there we go. Got him. Damn it, bro. These crossbows, man, they're so heavy. Ooh. It's all the fodder, and if he dies, though... Got him. That's it, that's it. What are you doing? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Careful, careful. Can't believe this is our first siege as our own independent kingdom. God damn it. Go, 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 go. Should have taken those rangers with me. Oh shit! Definitely should have taken the rangers. Killed quite a few of the heavy troops. We got him, we got him, we got him. No! Oh, come on. They knocked me off. My own men. Die already! We're in, we're in, we're in, we're in. Come on, come on, come on, get him! Get him, boys! We're in, we're in, we're in! We're actually in, we made it, made it! Shit, that's a lot of casualties. Fight him, fight him. Ah. Yes. Whoa. No, 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 no. Getting flanked. Just keep firing, just keep firing. Every bolt. Oh, look at this. Look at this flank. Look at this flank. That's it, that's it. Keep firing. Whew. That's the stuff. Yes. Oh my god, this crossbow flank. So strong. Why don't I have new reinforcements? Where are they? Where are my men? Where are my men? Where are my men? Firing, keep firing. Why don't I have any more men? Oh my god, this is actually working. Oh my god, they're doing it. It's because they're so elite. Me and four dudes. Oh my god, no. Timer. Is it just me? Retreat, retreat, retreat. Oh my god. It's just me. It's me against 8 people. Come on, come on, come on. We can do this, we can do this. Every single time I record recently, it's been running over. One. Okay, 7 left. Getting closer and closer. Ugh, I gotta be more calm. Calm. Breathe. I can't get a shot. Ah, what's wrong with me? I'm not hitting anyone. Okay, hit one, but I didn't kill him. Got him. Crossbowman. God, these guys are probably my troops. Breathe. Calm as still water. Got him. Armed crossbowman. Ooh, that was close. Got him. Where are the rest? Where are they? I've killed 32 people. Cannot get hit. Cannot fall. Oh god, oh god. Okay, we made it. Wait. Shh. Okay, it's me against just a few people. We've lost 40 troops. Okay. This is actually the most tense thing I've ever done. No! Don't have any shots left. What do we do? Yes. Yes. Damn it. Give me bolts. Give me bolts. Where are your bolts? Ah, he doesn't have any. Where'd they go? What? They're fleeing. Where are they? Yeah, got him. I got him. It's 1v1. Did I do it? I did it! I killed 36. Oh my Christ. I just slew like 3 dozen people. And I am the one who finished everyone off. And it was like left this last elite squad. Oh, I did it. That was amazing. Yeah. 20 renown, no wonder. Oh my god. Cross-hilt noble sword, that's no real good goods. Good, good. Oh my goodness. And we shall give it to Lord Haji Cyrus. Excellent. Woo! Oh. Oh, and it gets given troops. Because you designate to someone, it automatically gets troops. Oh my god, guys, we just did something so amazing. We managed to just defeat... Ooh, turn the mic a little bit. We managed to just defeat the castle with a small... God, we only got 16 actual able troops. With a relatively small... With an even army. Took the castle. And then... and it was down to like a... The battle was down to like a few soldiers. And I killed the last 8, I think. It's funny, every single soldier I killed during it meant one less soldier. Like... If I'd killed like 2 less, I probably would have been overwhelmed. That was amazing. And we've gained 80 troops for the Empire. And now it's possibly time for peace with the Empire, I think. So what we'll do now is we shall retire the war, I think. Head to Marleyons. And see if we can sue for peace. So I was Aldrahill, I'll continue to be. And this has been Mountain Blade, Prophecy of Pendor. Till next time.